And then after the weigh-in yesterday when you guys touched heads, I spoke to his coach, Eric Nixick, and he said that their team thought you were nervous during that. Can you tell me how you felt when you guys approached each other during the final stare down?
Renan, ontem, depois da pesagem, eu conversou com o time do Francis e eles acharam que você ficou nervoso na pesagem. O que você acha disso?
Ah, em nenhum momento fiquei nervoso. Ele começou ali a encostar em mim e eu continuei. Em nenhum momento fiquei nervoso, estou super tranquilo.
I didn't get nervous at all. So he touched my head, I pushed it back, and so I'm just pushing back, and I didn't get nervous at all. I'm super, super nice and relaxed for this fight.
I know you are prepared for anything, but what does your heart tell you? First round, or are we in for a long night this evening?
A gente sabe que você está preparado para tudo, mas o que você acha que vai acontecer na luta? Primeiro round ou vai até o final da luta e vai ganhar a decisão?
É uma luta imprevisível, né? Dois caras muito duros, mas vou estar buscando o nocaute todo o tempo.
It's an unpredictable fight. It can be very aggressive and very dynamic, but I'm going to be looking for the knockouts since the first part.
Jungle, Ray Lewis, king of the jungle. Thank you.
from Riyadh, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. We're set for the battle of the Giants main event of the evening. The time has now come to press for impact as we go. 5 rounds or less for the PFL Super Fights Heavyweight World Championship. And now, first, introducing the blue corner at 6'8", weighing in 261.5 pounds, having shown only complete dominance in round two capturing the 2023 PFL Heavyweight Championship tonight. He enters at 13-3 as a professional, having finished all but one in victory. He brings 11 wins by knockout, one by submission, from Porangatu, Goiás, Brazil, presenting him now. Across this marquee to his adversary, fighting out of the red corner at 6'4", weighing in 256.75 pounds, the never dethroned, now former UFC heavyweight champion tonight, in his long-awaited MMA return, stands with 17 professional victories, 3 defeats, and features a devastating 12 wins by knockout, 4 by way of submission. From Batia, Cameroon, he fights out of Las Vegas by way of Paris, France, making his PFL debut. Ladies and gentlemen, widely recognized as the one true MMA heavyweight champion, Francis the Predator.
Tira a perna pra subir! break it down, make sure you go down.
How comfortable did you feel out there with all of your weapon changes?
No, I knew I didn't need this step. I wasn't worried about it because as soon as I walked in the gym for MMA, I knew that everything was still there. It was just about me needing to go to manage the emotion. You know, deal with life separately, not have to, not mix up stuff. So that's basically what I was about.
That's your phone, I do recognize.
I've been working on it. And yes, we're here. I think we finally get the result. Thank you, my team, for my family, everybody that's been around here. Some of them
are free.
And they will push me away from their family for almost 2 months to support me in my crazy journey, my crazy dream, which passed now. Not in me, sometimes. I just want to say this, remember my son, and then I dedicate this one, it's all good.
Monsieur l'ambassadeur.
Ah, monsieur l'ambassadeur.
Comment allez-vous?
Il a pris votre
billet.
Guys, clear the hallway.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Champion is here. King and Gunnu. The champion is here. King and Gunnu. Yes, sir.
Merci encore à tout le monde. Merci pour votre présence. Merci pour votre soutien. Merci d'avoir été là. Merci aussi d'avoir montré autant d'affection pour Kobe. Et de tous être là aujourd'hui pour l'honorer. Il était indispensable pour moi d'honorer sa mémoire en faisant quelque chose aussi grand, peut-être pas à son échelle, mais au moins quelque chose qui ressemble à son image. Et c'était aujourd'hui. Ça, c'est dédié à Kobe. Thank you, everyone. On behalf of Kobe, thank you. Without him, we wouldn't be here. Yeah, without his spirit, I didn't want to just put everything on him. Otherwise, I consider like retiring. But now that you know how brave he was, how active he was, I thought that it wouldn't be a great way to honor him. You know, it was just I thought he wanted me to keep going, and that's what I'm here. Thank you, guys. Thank you.